Yes. Yes. Joo. Ach, schon. Yes. Joo. Ach, schon. Yes. Joo. Ach, schon. Yes. Joo. Ach, schon.
The bullet went straight through my head. But then I saw all my memories drifting by. The bouncer looked at me. His eyes widened.
Who are you?
I don't remember.
Very good. Come in.
The doors opened. It was hard to find familiar faces. I looked at the DJ. He took the record. He put the needle on, and it spun. A guy walked up to me.
Hey, man. Enjoying the night? What do you have on your face? I can almost look through you.
What did he mean? I touched my face. I moved my finger to the hole. I felt again. And again. That guy. I remember him. I've met him before.
Lift your arms, please.
I was waiting for my interrogation. Someone opened the blinds. He looked at me, and then he closed the blinds again. The officer turned to me. He frowned.
What did you do to that poor woman?
A light flickered. He looked surprised.
What is wrong with you?
A darkness came over me. He was still looking.
I need your memory.
I touched the glass. And then I realized I lost it all. I was losing my mind. My soul was changing. But suddenly, a glimpse of recognition. She opened her eyes, her head turned upside down. everything was changing. The moths flew into her eyes.
I wish we could go back to where it all started.
And she went up in the air, leaving me again.